Wrocław is Western Poland's largest city, with a rich history and diverse cultural life. Unfortunately, the city's relationship with the Odra River has been difficult for centuries. It flooded 16 times in the last 200 years. The first floodway system was built in 1903 and handled a flow of 2,400 cubic meters per second. However, the accumulation of water from more than one river and years of post-war neglect decreased its initial capacity, which was one of the reasons why the 1997 flood was so severe. After an unusually strong rainfall around her source, the Odra flooded with an estimated flow of 3,640 cubic meters per second. 54 people died, and about 1.2 million were impacted, with material losses totaling about 3.5 billion euros. It was necessary to create a modern system that would provide passive and active flood protection to the Odra River Basin. AECOM was the project's consortium leader, providing a range of services for the Wrocław floodway system, including project management, design, work supervision and budget management. The investment, worth 200 million euros, was co-financed by the World Bank and the European Cohesion Fund. Modernisation of the Wrocław floodway system is the largest project of this type in Europe because of the area and value, with very high demands on minimising the environmental impact. The project stretched for several dozen kilometres along the Odra's bank. That's hundreds of square kilometres within the city limits, where we are dealing with private property and all kinds of infrastructure unrelated to water. New levees, floodgates, dams and weirs move water through deeper riverbeds and canals instead of streets and buildings. Fish ladders and underwater islands support biodiversity, and thanks to deepening the river, tourist boats can now sail through Wrocław. Thanks to calming the relationship with the river, residents can enjoy new boulevards and recreational areas without worry. We have gained experience in the implementation of a project of an unprecedented scale with the World Bank. This allows us to continue cooperation on further projects.